Parkgoers have something special to look forward to tomorrow, the 30th annual National Park Lands Day. That means free admission at national parks and public federal properties across the country. The tri-state alone has roughly 40 national parks, including notable sites like the Statue of Liberty and Ellis Island. National Public Lands Day, in its 30th year, also aims to raise awareness about public land preservation.